the switch up. Now for this one, we want to put one leg out like a CC, but instead this leg is going to kick underneath, which is step one. And the other foot jumps forward, so we go one. Now we're going to kick back to where we were for two, then we switch for three. We'll do the other side. So we're going to kick back, in, switch. Back, in, switch. It's very much like doing a three-step both ways. If you're interested in learning more, make sure you check out the other videos at melbournebreakdance.com.